Dancing to me is my body giving answers to the questions of music. I do like everything. I'm greedy. To me, dance is like food. If popping is chicken, I'm there. If house is rice, I'm there, I'm eating it. I'm just greedy with all my styles of dance. At about the age of 4 or 5 years old, I watched an old school film called Breakdance, Electric Boogaloo, and there was a guy in there called Turbo, hence the name Turbo. He was like my idol. I just watched him and just like kept on rewinding the tape. That is what got me started with popping especially. If Turbo ruled the world for a day, I'll tell you what I would do. I would make guns, knives, drugs supremely illegal, but make things like food, enjoyment, fun, family, love. I'll make them things like a law. Do you love them? No. Go over there. Do you love them? Yes. Come over here. Just enjoy your life, man. That's what I'll do if I was to rule the world. Just pay me in chicken. My guilty pleasure is music. I'll tell you now, it's my utmost guilty pleasure. I want people to take everything away from me. I want the audience to feel exactly what I'm feeling. I want you to just be like, oh snap, damn, yeah. I want you to just enjoy yourself. I want you to bounce in your seats like this, in your sofas. I want you to enjoy it. That's the main thing for me.